Thank you for your King Canopy purchase. Please follow along for an instructional video of how to set up your King Truss roof cable system. The King Truss cable system is designed to fit around any 10-foot wide King Canopy. Used to increase the strength of the roof load, the King Truss cable system is the perfect accessory to your winter garage. Start by laying out all of the parts and pieces to your King Canopy. Refer to your unit's instruction manual for specific placement. Now that all the pipe and fittings are laid out as displayed in the instructional diagram, place each King Truss cable section alongside the corresponding roof rafter. Begin to connect the pipe and fittings. Start assembly by working from one end to the other, starting with the end center three-way fitting. Insert both pipes into the angled center fitting. Loop the center section of the King Truss cable around the peak fitting. Next, connect the two corner three-way fittings to the pipe and slip on left and right sections of the cables. Repeat these steps until all pipe, fittings, and cable trusses are attached. Now that the roof framework is complete, you can begin to attach the cover. Be sure to refer to your unit's instructional manual for installation instructions. For additional product support and information, please call today to speak with one of our professional customer satisfaction representatives at 800-800-6296 or visit our website at kingcanopy.com.